You go to Cuba?
Yes.
For how long? How much does that cost?
It depends on when you want to go.
Well, I mean, in advance, is it cheaper? I mean, what is the deal?
In advance is cheaper. That way you can do payment plans.
And what is it? What is a standard visit?
A standard visit right now is the educational cruise going on Phantom.
It's on standby?
No, on Phantom Cruise Line.
Base of cruise?
Phantom. Yes.
Oh.
It's a Carnival Cruise Line that does specifically going out of Miami over to Cuba.
And how much does that?
It depends on how long you want to go.
Well, I mean, what is the standard?
Standard is $1,400 to start.
For how many?
For one person.
Yes.
For 7 days.
And that includes everything, food and entertainment?
Right, that would be everything on the ship.
Yeah, I went on Norwegian cruise line.
Yeah, Norwegian doesn't go to Cuba yet.
Anthem of the Seas, I mean.
Yeah, Anthem of the Seas. Yes.